New York, August 7th, 1964. Congress grants President Johnson complete authority over the war in Vietnam while she studies painting at Cooper Union, and he completes dubbing on his first major film. She tells him she's sure it'll be a hit. And the cats across the roof, mad in love, scream into drain pipes. And it's I who am ready, ready to listen. Never tired, never sad, never guilty.
The guilty undertaker sighs, the lonesome organ grinder cries, the silver saxophones say I should refuse you. The cracked bells and washed out horns blow into my face with scorn, but it's not that way, I wasn't born to lose you. I want you, I want you, I want you so bad. Honey, I want you. The drunken politician leaps upon the street where mothers weep, and the saviors who are fast asleep, they wait for you. And I wait for them to interrupt me drinking from my broken cup and ask me to open up the gate for you. I want you. I want you. Yes, I want you so bad. Honey, I want you. Now my fathers, they've gone down. True love, they've been without it. But all their daughters put me down, 'cause I don't think about it. Well, I return to the Queen of Spades and talk with my chambermaid. She knows it. Not afraid to look at her. She is good to me, and there's nothing she doesn't
watch
see.
It. It's not a fucking
she knows
where
I'd like to be, but it doesn't matter. I want you. I want you. Yes, I want you. So, man, honey, I want you. Child with his Chinese suit, he spoke to me, I took his flute. No, I wasn't that cute to him, was I?
Okay, come on, let's go.
But I did it because he lied, and because he took you for a ride.
It is my bike, you know.
I was on his side, because I want you. I want you. Yes, I want you. So bad.
What's your leg?
Change the gear!
Yeah, I am. Yeah, I know.